gentlemen, we have called you together to inform you that we are going to overthrow the United States government.
You still think that jet fuel brought down the World Trade Center? Does anybody else see a problem here? If the government has nothing to hide, why are they so afraid to answer a few questions? This story does not add up.
What do you want to say?
Where the Capitol just bombed a hospital filled with unarmed men, women, and children. And there will be no survivors. If you think for one second that the Capitol will ever treat us fairly, you are lying to yourself. Because we know who they are and what they do. This is what they do, and we must fight back. I have a message for President Snow. You can torture us and bomb us and burn our districts to the ground. But do you see that? Fire is catching. And if we burn, you burn with us.
Gentlemen, we have called you together to inform you that we are going to overthrow the United States government.
Still think that jet fuel brought down the World Trade Center? Does anybody else see a problem here? If the government has nothing to hide, why are they so afraid to answer a few questions? This story does not add up.